Hello everybody, Super Bay Johnny here. I am now on Fields Avenue. Taking a walk. Where do I stop? Nobody knows. Well, I see they got all the chairs hooked up over there for the travel passes. So, maybe I'll come back tomorrow. Morning. Good morning. Good morning. People made a house here on Fields Avenue. Morning. Dog's barking. Oh, they sure fix that place up nice, huh? This is the MC Cafe. Used to be Cebuana. Oh well, looks good. I guess I'll go. I don't know where I'm going. Thank you. this. I do realize it's still very, very early. But this is the way it is here in the Philippines. Tripped. Life is not without hardships. Okay, I'm passing Margarita Station. They open it. 8 to 11 p.m. Okay, in this area here, I believe I've almost had my wallet pickpocketed twice. Find it very amazing. Twice. Nobody out right now. Dollar rate kind of sucks. $47.95. Need to get an increase there, buddies. I like it when the peso is at 50 to 1. I don't like 47, I don't like 48. Continuing on my journey. Well, I decided I'm going to get a travel pass today, so I was going to go to Koreatown. I'll play it by ear. I'll either get it today or I'll get it tomorrow. Since yesterday was a holiday, I'm thinking there'll be too many people there today. As I said, I'll play it by ear. The one thing nice, Angel Bakery, right? See that van right there? They deliver to Subic every day. Actually, they deliver right to Barrio Barreto. Then for a small fee of 500 pesos, you can... Hola, na? Maybe tomorrow.
Going to Subic?
Not today, maybe tomorrow.
Okay.
Thank you. As I said, for a small fee of 500 pesos, I can get to a long book. No travel pass needed. So that's a really, really great thing. And you don't have no hassles. The people, the only problem is you're smelling that good baked goods on, in the van. All them yummy donuts and pastries. So, but for the convenience, oh, that's well worth the 500 pesos. And you get right to Barrio Barreto. Morning, sir. One thing that's interesting here, if you're in a private car, you can travel just about anywhere nowadays. Trust me, I am no fan of travel passes. It's a brass knob here. Okay, these are breakfast. I don't want to go inside. Okay, thanks a lot for viewing. And if you can please subscribe, I'd appreciate that.